talk about.
Them monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of me fishing ring. And now they're gobbling up my catch.
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power cell. If you can catch 200 pounds of them critters, and then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island.
He's want to try the challenge. There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Here comes the big one.
Left.
Ha ha ha!
marks on those posts, and there's lightning coming out of that vent over there.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Jungle must redirect the eco beam. Let's go fiddle with him. Line up the beam by pointing it at the next tower. Hey, we can follow the beam to find the next tower. If Blue Eco can build a bridge, then I bet it'll open a door. Let's go back and get you juiced up again. We need to get to the top of that tower. Here, but you aren't powered up with the blue stuff, so it ain't gonna help us!
Yeah.
Like, breath mint?
Ah!
charge you up with that blue stuff to get this open.
Hey!
should go tell that windbag of a mayor that he owes us big time for connecting the village energy beam.
Restored power to the village and guaranteed my re-election. And for that, my boy, you've earned a power cell.